Chloroplast. All the living organisms are made up of cells, which is the basic unit of life. Each cell contains different kinds of cell organelles. In this video, we are going to learn about chloroplast, which is the distinguishing feature of plant cell. Structure of chloroplast. Chloroplasts are the membranous structures consisting of outer membrane and inner membrane, inside which there is a fluid substance which is known as stroma. The stroma contains several fat globules, starch particles, as well as much more enzymes which are required for the process of photosynthesis. There are round and flattened structures which are known as thylakoids. These thylakoids are arranged one above the other to form the stacks of thylakoids which are known as grana. These grana are joined with the lamellae. The chlorophyll and other pigments are embedded in the thylakoid membrane to form the reaction centers. These reaction centers trap the solar light to provide the energy for the process of photosynthesis. Structure of chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is a pigment that traps the sunlight. This is embedded in the thylakoid membrane. The main element in the chlorophyll is magnesium. So chlorophyll is nothing but the cycle of porphyrin bonded with the magnesium. As it reflects the green light, it looks green in color. The plants look green due to this pigment. Basically, the chlorophyll is of two types, chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B. They trap the solar energy to the maximum extent at different frequency levels. Let us observe the percentage of light absorption graph. So primarily we have to assume that a light absorption percentage is taken on x-axis, whereas the wavelength is taken on y-axis. When we observe the graph of percentage of light absorption of chlorophyll A, we can see that the light absorption rate is more at 430 and 662 frequency levels. It refers that it absorbs more percentage of light at blue frequency and red frequency. When we observe the graph of chlorophyll B, it absorbs more percentage of light at 453 and 642 frequency levels. It refers that its absorption capacity is more at blue and orange color frequency. Thus, the chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B absorb light energy at different frequency levels to maximum extent and provide energy to produce the energy-rich components during the process of photosynthesis. Summary: green plants consisting of chloroplasts are organized to perform photosynthesis. Hence, they are referred as autotrophs. Being autotrophs, the plants absorb carbon dioxide and water in the presence of sunlight, produce glucose and oxygen. Glucose is stored as starch and oxygen is released into the atmosphere. This process is known as photosynthesis.